On Tuesday morning, we marched out in command of Colonel Fraser, with swords and bayonets up all steel, as keen as any razor. Unto the Windmill Plains we went, we gave them three loud cheers, to let them know that day below were the Prescott volunteers. Oh, we're the boys that fear no noise when the cannons loud and roar. We caught the rebels left and right when they landed on our shore. Brave MacDonall nobly led his men into the field. They did not flinch, no, not an inch, till the rebels had to yield. He swung his sword right round his head, saying, "Glengarries, follow me. We'll gain the day without delay, and that you'll plainly see." The rebels now remain at home, we wish that they would come. We cut them up both day and night by command of Colonel Young. If e'er they dare return again, they'd see what we can do. We'll show them British play, my boys, as we did at Waterloo. Under Colonel Jessup we will fight, let him go where he will. With powder and balls they'll surely fall, as they did at the windmill. If I were like great Virgil Bright, I would employ my quill. I would write bold day and night concerning the windmill. Lest to intrude, I will conclude and finish off my song. We'll pay a visit to Odensburg, and that before is long.